morning glory. City of Light, my ass. That girl's a cunt.
Touchdown stateside, he decided he was going to reopen the Ronin's gambling operations. We don't got to worry about the cops being on our ass for busting up the operation this time. That casino was hidden in the basement of the Marshall Winslow Rec Center. One of my boys has been staking the place out. He'll tell you how to get to the casino. Once you're inside, you should have no problem tearing that place up.
Casino's downstairs, boss.
I can't die before I make my first down.
Cops around here ain't worth shit.
See for the beer.
How's the world staying out of
trouble, bro?
Are gonna bury you.
You like bad boys, baby?
Fuck! I never should have moved here.
Too late to
Why?
Back out now.
Don't ever cross the road.
Don't think I won't cut
damn
down
you.
A swipe your ass.
Nothing's stopping me from taking back what's mine. My crew's gonna tear you up.
See how you got that rep of yours. Get up. I'm not finished with you yet.
Thank you.
fucking speed! Man, I told my mom I didn't want to do this.
Thank you.
told, Mom. That's all you got?
Casino's downstairs, boss.
Never wait.
Be ready to kick ass. Anytime, anywhere.
Yeah!
cover.
This car starts to shake when it
comes. Stop, you can't do that.
No, Ice, it's got AC.
Good luck getting that thing started in the morning.
Those are people.
No way a bitch like you would take me out.
Believe you!
Kids.
You want.
I know how you women operate. Sucker Christ. A man into marriage and drain his soul dry.
Charge!
Done in the Saints!
Thank you for calling Friendly Fire, where we aim to fill all your needs for urban and suburban armament. Stop on by during business hours, but don't come knocking after we're closed or I'll blow your fucking head off. Seriously, I'll do it.
And take his place?
Someone's gotta step up.
Trust me, Gad'll be up and running in no time.
And if he's not?
Then we have bigger problems. Sup?
How badly do you want the man who hurt Johnny Gad?
Who is this?
Junichi will be at Kanto tonight. This is our chance for revenge.
Our chance? Who the fuck are you?
Where you going?
I'm taking out the son of a bitch that killed Aisha.
This costs more than my life is worth.
Me to get the fuck out of here.
I'll cut you up.
from.
Ooh!
People gonna have to try harder than that.
Eek!
Son of a bitch!
Die with some honor.
We won't fail Giunichi like we failed Ren. You better enjoy breathing while you still can.
I hope you'll fall like that.
Time to play
the
key.
That's the last thing you'll
bow
do.
Before the Ronin.
Kills a Ronin and lives to tell about it.
This Shinde Shim Korosu! I hope you'll fall. How many of you do I have to kill? Huh? Jettai kochi ni kuru na! Yo, how many of you do I have to kill? This is where you die! Korosu! This is where you die! You'll fall like that. Bow before this is where you die! I hope you put up a fight! Where you die!
Dog shit!
Come
on!
What the?
Korosu!
Accept your
I
death.
I hope you put up a fight. How many of you do I have to kill?
You call yourself a Ronin? Going down that easy? We won't fail
this.
You need
I've been
you
waiting
like we
for a real
Ren.
Fight.
See what you think of my modified.
Hold on!
How dare you interrupt my meal?
How many of you do I have to kill? Bow before the Ronin!
Jesus!
Jettai kochi ni kuru na! How many of you do I have to kill? I bow before the Ronin!
Holy shit,
Korosu! Bow before the Ronin! Jettai kochi ni kuru na! How many of you do I have to kill? Shinde shimau ze! Korosu! You'll fall like that.
Christ!
Bow before the Ronin! This I've been with Jettai kochi ni kuru na!
Huh?
I hope you put up a fight!
Fuck, that hurt!
People in Stillwater have gotten soft.
What the fuck? Hey! I don't need any help from pussies like you anyway. I've got a red phoenix.
The hell? Bow before the Ronin. Shinde Shimaze. I fear no man.
Damn it!
Shinde Shimaze. You'll fall like that.
Jesus!
Like we did all red.
Holy shit!
Die with honor.
Kick ass! Holy shit!
Lie there, kill them!
Holy shit!
I hope you put up a fight! I bow before the Ronin!
Okay, I'm through, but...
These chunks are barely worth my time.
This is where you die! I hope you put up a fight! I fear no bow before the Ronin! This is where you die! I've been Korosu! I hope you put up a fight!
Whoa!
I fear no man! Korosu!
You can't kill us all!
You're good. Make them bleed.
No one make you run, but you need to the death!
Wait!
Can't believe they thought they'd stop me.
Hey!
I fear no bow before the Ronin.
Ow!
The hell?
Jettai kochi ni kuru na! I hope you put up a fight.
Is everything okay, Father?
He's dead, Shogo. Junichi is dead. And all I'm left with is you.
Is that so bad?
It's worse than you could ever imagine.
Father, I...
Leave me in peace, Shogo.
I'll make you proud, Father. I'll finish what Junichi started. I'll kill Gad. I'll...
Do whatever you want, Shogo. Just do it away from me.
You got a boy card?
Yeah, I'm expecting it.
Enjoy your crime of passion.
None of this is really gangster.
Go on. Who are you planning on shooting?
No.
I won't tell.
Change your bedpan? Shut up.
You're locked.
Stupid button's not working. Now this isn't going well, is it?
what you think about doing this every week.
You really need to get out more.
So since you've been out, I decided to put Pierce in charge.
That's not funny. You know, you could have brought flowers instead of a gang of people trying to kill me.
It's the thought that counts.
When'd you learn to shoot straight?
It's something I picked up when I was in a coma.
When'd you learn to shoot straight?
It's something I picked up when I was in a coma.
Anyone that tries to step to the Saints.
So what you think about doing this every week?
You really need to get out more.
Stupid button's not working. Now this isn't going well, is it?
The drip doesn't do a whole lot for bullets.
You need me to change your bedpan?
Shut up.
So since you've been out, I decided to put Pierce in charge.
That's not funny.
Save you.
So what you think about doing this every week?
You really need to get out.
Hey, you When'd you learn to shoot straight?
It's something I picked up when I was in a coma.
It's about time you figured out
you know, you could have brought flowers instead of a gang of people trying to kill me.
It's the thought that counts. Things any easier.
There's a chopper on the roof. It's our best chance out of here.
It's all night.
Can't take the heat, huh?
Shall we get down to business? You should care, because I represent a multi-billion-dollar corporation that employs your son. Now can we sit down? With the recent change in management, I figured it would be a good idea to touch base. We at Ultor understand that when working with the Ronin, there's bound to be some collateral damage. However, turning a hospital into a charnel house is something that even I can't spin. You need to keep your men under control.
My English must not be as good as I thought it was. It sounded like you were giving me an order.
You're quite astute, Mr. Akuji.
I'm not a 20-something who is impressed by a power tie, Mr. Vogel. I suggest you stop trying to bully me.
Mr. Okuji, your son and I negotiated a very reasonable contract.
My son's an idiot, Mr. Vogel. If you wish for the Ronin's protection, you had best be prepared to offer us something much more substantial.
That's not going to happen.
Then our business is concluded.
Mr. Okuji, I can't possibly stress how unwise this could—
Be silent. You can show yourself out now.
Well, I guess that's that. Best of luck, gentlemen. Place you got here. I mean, it's a good thing I had my tetanus shot, but beyond that, it's, cozy.
Do I know you?
Name's Dane Vogel, who works for Altor. I remember he swung by the church and offered Dex a job a while back.
You're shitting me.
Who's Dex?
Dex was a man who had higher aspirations than being a thug. You can't blame him for moving on up.
He was a fucking sellout.
You call him a sellout, I call him a millionaire.
What do you want?
I want to help you.
If I need any Altor Unlimited sunglasses, I'll steal them.
So you're familiar with our products?
Fuck off, Vogel.
Do you want our help or not?
Maybe.
Yes.
No.
Well, this is a well-oiled machine.
What do you got?
We've recently severed our ties with the Ronin.
Oh, you're breaking my heart.
I know where the Okujis lay their heads. I doubt any of your lieutenants have that information.
I don't know. Sean just fucked a lot of guys.
Cat's talking sense.
How do we know it's not a trap?
That part's easy. I'll wait for you here. If you don't make it back, one of your boys can take me out.
Yo. Why don't we just cut the waiting part?
I think the waiting part is very important.
Gat, you with me. Pierce, you're babysitting Vogel.
You sure you don't want me to take out this asshole now?
Save the bullet for Okuji.
Forward to taking those assholes apart.
Don't worry, Johnny. We're gonna send the Ronin a message.
Good.
That's what you get for messing with the Saints.
Thank you.
Ah!
pussy!
You can
hear
me.
How did they find us?
These people gonna get it. This is Saints territory.
Oh, you're real tough.
You won't stop us. Don't let them get to the
house.
Where are you? Come on.
Winning. You're not gonna live long enough to brag about that.
You really shouldn't.
It's all right, Pierce.
He led us right to him.
Get out of here, Vogel.
You've been a gracious host.
How come you went to the Ronin and not us?
You were in a coma and we couldn't find Julius. Timing is everything.
I had no idea how far my shame could extend.
Don't worry, Father. I'll fix this.
No, you won't, Shogo. You'll continue to disappoint me.
you suck my balls?
Why the hell did I move here?
Eternal rest, Grandmother Grognor. May perpetual light shine on her. May her soul and the souls of all the faithful departed rest in peace.
You two have humiliated my family for the last time!
Leave, little boy.
Look at me when I'm talking to you!
Fuck off, Akuji. I'm not killing anyone at Isha's funeral. Tonight, tomorrow, you name a time and I will gladly fuck you up. But not now.
How noble. Nobility is sorely overrated.
this is the fucking life.
You're fucking crazy.
Good to have you back.
Lucky shot!
Emergency personnel are on the way.
Thank you.
so fun when you're fighting someone who isn't tied to a chair, is it?
I didn't kill her!
You ordered it.
I'm sorry.
Well, that brings her back, doesn't it? You couldn't even let her have a burial, you fucking piece of shit.
No, please. No!
Kill me, but don't do this! Kill me, damn it! Don't do this!
still screaming.
I'm pretty sure Shogo's dead by now.
I can dream, right?
You got it! Jesus! What is it, Pierce? I bumped into an old buddy of yours who was looking for you.
Who is it?
You can see for yourself in a few minutes.
You brought him here?
How do you know this asshole isn't trying to kill me?
Please, I would never kill my favorite assassin.
Mr. Wong, this guy used to have me running around killing guys in hot dog suits.
I'm quite pleased to hear about your survival. I'm here to give you my thanks for killing Kazuo Akuji's son.
You know Akuji?
Akuji and I have a long history. I have also had several unpleasant dealings with his son.
What did Shogo do?
When he was younger, he killed Mr. Wong's dog.
You fucking kidding me?
I do not joke about Sadie.
If you guys got some time, we could... Is that?
Were you followed?
Shit, I don't know.
He was fucking followed.
You aren't gonna believe this. A bunch of Ronin goons are coming this way? Well, yeah. You ready for this, Wong?
What?
I have not killed a man in quite some time.
be afraid of them. You're supposed to be weak!
Damn it!
me.
Next time I won't go so easy on you.
Wanna see how good I am with my sword, babe?
Thank you.
Shit down. When the Ronin come back at us, I wanna be ready.